The SWAT situation put a nearby school on lockdown. Parents tell Action 7 News they're still spooked, knowing their kids were just around the corner when a shooter was firing at police. Action 7 News reporter Laura Terrain continues our team coverage.
After the recent Newtown shooting, parents say they feared the very worst when Chelwood Elementary School was placed on lockdown Tuesday morning.
I was spooked. I was like, oh no, someone went in and started shooting up the place.
There was a shooter, only he wasn't at the school. Police say he was holed up in an apartment just a few blocks away, firing at cops.
It was kind of scary.
Adriana Garcia says she didn't hear the gunshots, but she knew something was very wrong when her teacher told the entire class to get into the middle of the room.
They locked their doors and closed the blinds.
Another student tells Action 7 News she was instructed to hide under her desk for 20 minutes.
Telling us to get under tables and just be quiet.
Parents say they were glad the teachers at the elementary school acted so quickly to protect the young students.
It's so close to where the situation happened, it's better to be safe than sorry.
And those extra safety measures continued after school. Parents or relatives picking up students could only enter the school through one north entrance, and they had to prove who they were.
They wanted to see ID.
Now, Chelwood Elementary was not the only school in this area affected by the police activity. Christian Academy, a local private school, was also placed on lockdown in Northeast Heights. Laura Terrain, KOAT, Action 7 News.
And according to APD, all students were picked up from school.